Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Did you know that our difficulties can be solved if we constantly seek forgiveness for our sins from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?
The Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in his hadith that man lazima al-istighfara ja'ala Allah lahu min kulli dhaykin makhraja wa min kulli hammi faraja wa razaqahu min haythu la yahtasib. Whosoever seeks forgiveness constantly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provides him a way out from every difficulty, relieves him from every anxiety, and provides sustenance to him from a venue he never expected.
So let us persist on seeking forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so that we may be among the successful people on the day of judgment. Ameen.
Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.